Johnson from the head of a county sheriff's office. The sheriff's office has declared this assembly unlawful under the laws of the state of Minnesota.
Excessive force, I would say. That's the problem. I mean, they do decide to fight the crowd control. Throwing tear gas in the middle of a crowd and over to an apartment building is not the way to do it. Kids are in these houses, so we're causing all night.
I mean, I want justice for them and everything, but they don't understand because we got to live here. Like, they throwing stuff at our crib. We got to deal with that gas, tear gas and all that. Shooting people by our crib, rubber bullets.
It is what it is. We right. It's just we right here. We end up living right here. So, you know, like I say, if I ain't had kids, it'd just be all on me. But I got kids here, bro. So that's what make it like. I was on the news last night telling them come out. Like, man, we got kids in here. Y'all move that over there. You know what I'm saying? Police ain't even doing their job. All they had to do is shield them to move them down, move them out. They going well with them. See what I'm saying? It's a war standout, but people don't understand it's 1,000 kids in, not just my kids. It's like there are 50 kids in, bro.
We're hearing the rubber bullets. Our kids are out the windows because we can't control them sometimes. Stop, my seeing all this. And it's just terrible.
Like, they being loud, like, just certain stuff, like, it's kind of, like, irritating. I got asthma, so, like, it ain't good for me. I had to go to the hospital last night because I got asthma and tear gas and all that was being thrown, everything.
Like, that's the only thing I'm praying for. Like, all my kids be good, bro. I know they're gonna do this. The police killed, you know what I'm saying? They did something wrong.
How many kids live here?
I got 4 kids here.
Crowd control properly. Don't be so aggressive. Act like it's your kids in here. Act like this is your home. Because guess what? The protesters and you guys get to go home. We don't.
On the first couple nights after we saw what happened with Dante Wright on Sunday, there was some looting, and you know, some of the businesses that are looted are, you know, black and brown and minority owned. Do you think looting is justified when it comes to something like this?
Part of history. Looting and rioting and fires is part of history. When the people get fed up, this is what happens. We loot your franchises. Now, black businesses being caught in a crossfire. I mean, when it comes to revolution and casualties of war, no one's exempt.
Tensions are very high right now in the community.
Yeah.
The past 3 nights, we have seen some looting of small businesses that are owned by black and brown folks. What's your thoughts on that? Do you think that's justified? What's your thoughts on that situation?
Poverty and goods could be replaced. We will never, ever have an ability to get Dante ready again.